A soft search is a check of certain information on your credit report. The important thing about a soft check is that they're not seen by lenders, and therefore they're not taken into account when you make any applications for credit. Only you can see them, and you can have as many as you want. There's different types of soft searches that you can get, such as identification checks or insurance quotations. Most of the time you'll see these if you've used eligibility checkers to make an application for credit or check what you could apply for. You'll also see these show if you've used a comparison site to search for any type of insurance. A hard credit check is where a lender makes a check of your credit report because you've asked them for credit. A hard credit check is visible on your credit report to other lenders when you apply for credit, and they last for up to 1 year, and then they're removed from your credit report. These checks only happen when you've given the lender permission to do so. So if you're unsure, make sure that you check with the lender to check whether they're doing a hard or a soft credit check on you. When PayPlan does a credit search on you, then this is a soft search. This means it's only visible to you and it doesn't impact your score or your ability to obtain credit in the future.